I mean, historically, trans folks and non-binary folks have been pushed to the side. When I say the outskirts of society, I literally mean that, where we're not seen, where people don't know us, they haven't seen us. And I think that having this building that says, it says transgender right on it, it says it's an empowerment center, it's a place that's supposed to be and will be safe for people like us to get resources and access to things that we historically didn't have access to. I was just shocked, and I thought it was so beautiful to be on the wall among all those other beautiful folks that have been, you know, in the trenches, really fighting for visibility, fighting for our rights.
There are the days that we are silent and that we are, as trans people, thrown to the outskirts of society are done and over with. It's time that we come forward and we show that we're capable and that we show that we're supposed to take space in society and be successful. We are here and we're not going anywhere. I'm honestly so moved. I'm almost at a loss for words. I'm a little nervous myself.